Hi, I'm Charles Clancy, Chief Technology Officer of MITRE. In January this past year, over 1,700 organizations were compromised by a sophisticated nation-state threat actor. This threat actor compromised the Avanti Connect Secure appliance that's used to provide connectivity into some of our most trusted networks. MITRE was one of those compromised. In the interest of transparency and public interest, we really want to share our experiences so others can learn from it. We took all the recommended actions from the vendor, from the US government, but they were clearly not enough. As a result, we are issuing a call to action to the industry. The threat has gotten more sophisticated, and so too must our solutions to combat that threat. First, we need to advance secure by design principles. Hardware and software needs to be secure right out of the box. Second, we need to operationalize secure supply chains by taking advantage of the software bill of material ecosystem to understand the threats in our upstream software systems. Third, we should deploy zero trust architectures, not just multi-factor authentication, but also micro-segmentation of our networks. Fourth, we need to adopt adversary engagement as a routine part of cyber defense. It can provide not only detection, but also deterrence to our adversaries. Adversaries are advancing new threats and new techniques. We need new solutions, and together we can develop and deploy those solutions. Thank you.